Right into our buying tip of the week, something we like to do. Buying services, do they work? Going one-on-one with a salesperson is a no-win proposition for you. Salespeople don't go one-on-one with you directly. They always have a sales manager and or general manager available to help them close the sale. So why shouldn't you have some help to get your best price? There are numerous groups who assist car buyers with purchasing. They're categorized as buying services, but be careful. In some states, buying services are illegal. A buying service uses the effect of representing large groups to get auto dealers to offer special discounted prices. Most of your large discount stores offer auto buying services for its shoppers. So do banks, credit unions, and shopping clubs. If you decide to join a buying service, make sure they can save you money on all the dealers' models at any time of the year. The theory of a buying service is that they can get auto dealers to negotiate a selling price on behalf of its members. Some buying services will want a fee to help you. You should not have to pay a fee to join a buying service nor to get a quote from a car dealer. In some states, if you pay a person or group a fee to assist you in buying a vehicle, it's considered brokering, and that may be illegal. Check with your local Motor Vehicle Administration for the laws in your area. Being a part of a very large group can leverage your buying power with auto dealers to help you save money. The amount saved is determined by the strength of the buying service, the number of real buyers in the group, and the buying service's negotiation expertise. Even in today's economic times, when dealers appear to be giving cars away, a good buying service can help save you time and money. Car buying tip of the week, buying services.